James, and today we want to send our congratulations to one of our own here at News 8 who earned a high honor in martial arts. Take a look. I knew there was a reason I didn't ever mess with Kory Kuffler. Pretty impressive, isn't it? Kory Kuffler earned his fifth degree black belt this morning in Moline. He says he's trained for around four times a week for the last couple of months to earn it. Some of Kory's family was there to support him as well, and he says this is very rewarding.
There's been a lot of training, a lot of hard work that's gone on to it that a lot of people don't see. So this day is kind of like a real show for a lot of people to kind of see the stuff that we've been doing, we've been training to do. So it was a lot of fun. This level is one that many don't get to. They say it takes 100 white belts to make one black belt.
Kory says the next step is earning the rank of master, which we understand will take about 6 years for him to train. Congratulations, Kory.
I already call him.